Nico?
Yes.
Nicole, gonna show you a feat of mind reading, girl. Are you ready? One card inside an envelope. I'm gonna leave that right here in front of you.
Okay.
I also have five other cards that've got symbols on them. Symbols. Now, magicians call them ESP. In England, that means egg, sausage, and peas. And this one's crispy bacon. All right? But these guys have all these weird names for them. I'm going to give them a little mix around because a lot of people think I put them in a special sequence. But I promise you I don't. I need you to think of any one of them. Have you got one?
Yes.
Circle. That's the circle.
Yes.
I never said it was yours. I just said, oh, I see. They're never happy, right? Which one did you think of? Do you know everybody thinks of the star?
Really?
Yeah, they do, really. No, I can prove it to you because I have a card in an envelope. You named the star. This has been on full view at all time. It'd be hard to believe if it... Oh, I know. It's hard to believe, isn't it? And that is, thank you, expectations.